Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Williamsji Maveli with you. Self-publishing is an art. When I say self-publishing, that means you can freely publish your own creative works in Kindle Direct Publishing. I will brief about Kindle Direct Publishing at a later stage. Today I'm just going to tell you about my recently published book, self-published book, Kindle published book, titled Summer Waves. Enjoying the summertime is a magnificent thought of bliss. Summer is the beginnings of lovely dreams and enjoyable imaginations. It is the time for having a never-ending fun. The day seems to last forever, and entertaining never ever stops. It's a time of romance, excitement, and an enhanced enjoyment of human life. The days are longer. There is the age-old promise of summer love. The book cover is blessed by Shweta Maurya, currently based in Bangalore, who is a marathoner, beauty queen, and representing India for the upcoming event in Singapore titled Beauty Pageant. One of the poems from this, Petals. Take these petals of my little flower, never delay. Take these petals of my little flower, never delay. Smell it. I fear lest it drop into the dust or clay. Smell it. I fear lest it drop into the dust or clay. I may not find a place in your garden of love. I may not find a place in your garden of love. Accept it as a touch of pain by your hands above. Accept it as a touch of pain by your hands above. Petals of life. These petals are from our Creator, God Almighty. That's the message of this Cotrane poem, Petals. Thank you for listening to my short poem, Summer Waves. This is a book published, self-published in Kindle, and it cost me nothing. Bear in mind. Good luck to all. Bye.